CrazyMikesApps.com with an iPad app video review for LEGO Star Wars The Yoda Chronicles. Prepare to fight as light or dark in this epic LEGO arcade game based on The Yoda Chronicles, featuring real-time laser battles, dungeon crawling, lightsaber duels, and much more. Getting into the action, we start out playing as either the light side or the dark side. I'm going to select the light side and play as the Jedi. Now Yoda's going to give us some tips on how to play. Tap ahead of you where you see the green circles and your ship or your troops will move forward. Tap on the blue units with the radar and you can build units there depending on what's available, and to kill the enemies you tap on them, they'll turn red and your units will shoot them. You'll get studs for them, collect them. You got to get close enough to them so they gravitate towards your units. That's how you're going to get currency to build your ships and troops. Now you got little missions inside of your overall mission. That was rescuing a pilot. That's part of it. And this is a timed mission, so I need to get done by 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Once I do, I get all of the objectives complete, get 3 stars, I get a cutscene, and I go off to the next mission. You can see that there. Now this mission's a bit different. Defend the starship. So you've got a bunch of different routes to get into the starship. You got enemies coming at you in waves. Yoda comes out and tells you how many. You got your map in the upper left, and you can see the time also in the upper left. Pause top right. Now this game is great. It's being released tomorrow, May 4th, which is Star Wars Day around the world. So LEGO did a great job of releasing this on that day. They gave us a copy to preview ahead of time, and we're digging it. I like the LEGO iOS games. And that's another thing. This game will only be available on iOS until summer. In summer, they will release the Android version. Now the game has 15 levels, and I don't believe all of them are going to be released at the beginning. That's what it says in the description or the press release I got. It does say though, when they release it for the Android, they'll add more levels. And you'll see that in the game, they have other planets coming soon. There's currently 2 that you can play, but you can play as both the dark and light. The levels are the same. Now that was a mini level where you go in to experience up or rank up, and actually it helps you in the main game where I'm back at now. On Tatooine, I'm traipsing across there. I gotta take over the checkpoints. Yoda tells me where I'm at. I gotta tap on the map to see what I gotta take over, and I use troops. I use all sorts of different resources to take them over. Again, that's an enemy tower. I tap on it, it turns blue, and I can build troops, vehicles, or in this case, an X-Wing fighter or an A-Wing. I chose the X-Wing. I'll fly across the planet and take over all of the build points, make them all blue, and I will have accomplished this checkpoint or this mission. Fun game. Now you're playing as, or I'm playing as, the bad guys, and you can see I go through the same level gameplay. It's just you're playing as the bad guys using their vehicles and their troops and their fighters. And that's the way this game plays. There's a cool vault level where you actually go into the vault, and that's a pretty challenging level. Also, this game does tie in with LEGO.com. It's actually LEGO.com/Star Wars. There's extras in the game that you can find. Highly recommend it when it comes out tomorrow, and it's going to be free to play. Until next time, Crazy Mike saying see ya.